Here's jet one. Now there's a little tiny water coming out between that washer right there, and it's screaming super loud because the bearings need to be replaced. Now here's the second one. As you can tell, much quieter. We just did that on this one. As you can see, no leak. Good, both working, but those bearings need to be replaced on the back one.